the Halloween update just dropped today in Brookhaven, so I'm gonna get the candy corn hunt. I'm gonna do it from easy, medium, hard to extreme. Let's start with easy. Come on, let me get it. We already got three. For today, I'm only gonna do the easy one. The easy and medium. I mean only the easy. Because the medium, I think, is gonna take so long. Okay. Somebody just robbed the bank. Where are you? Oh. Yeah. New vehicle unlocked. Let's check that out. There's another new vehicle out and it's in the police station. I'm gonna drive it. And the new one is not the helicopter, but a UFO! Let's go. Let's go. I love it when you can do the UFO to go like this. Woohoo! I'm going and going down like that. And let's go. They added this new Halloween decorations also. Like this. Wait. I'm gonna drop that. I'm gonna reset character then. Let's do the medium one. Then the hard and extreme will be in the next video. Medium. These are not medium. They are scattered everywhere in Brookhaven. It is not inside any building. Gonna go get it in max speed. Give me that. One in a school. Hospital, none here. Town hall, one here. Nothing here. Oh, I almost missed that one. Let's go get these. Are medium, but they are a little easy to find, and there's a robber. That's just a trash. One here at the mall. Where else? How about the books? Nothing there. How about that? What about here? Nope, nothing there. Oh, there's one here. Let's go look there. What is it? Let's go see if there is any in Lake Madison. Nope, it looks like there's nothing. Wait, what? Maybe there is. Nothing there. Let's check the camp out. Nothing. Nothing in the camp. How about the school? Nothing there. Where else haven't I checked? Oh, the daycare. We need 5 more. I almost didn't see that. Let's go up. Nothing here. How about the fire station? Alright guys, that's all for today. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe. Bye guys.